Students, I am continuing the thumbnail storyboard and frame size parunga 160 by 90 pixels is a good size for a thumbnail storyboard for motion pictures. அது வந்து motion pictures வந்து 16 by 9 aspect ratio ல நமக்கு ரிலீஸ் ஆகுது ஓகேவா அதுக்கப்புறம் வந்து a frame size of 160 by 90 pixels வந்து it's too small and awkward so you can use 640 by 360 pixels and 160 by 90 pixels. Vocabulary of storyboards. Now, when you create a storyboard, even a simple thumbnail storyboard, you are using the visual vocabulary of motion pictures. That means if you put two people in a shot, then you have created a two shot. Abdi nama vandu description kudukano. And if your shot is a wide angle shot at the beginning of a movie, you are creating an establishing shot. So, in the description, irukkanumranga dolly in, dolly out. Camera oda dolly in and the dolly out. So, camera and actor's movements. When possible, include information such as camera moves and angles. Thumbnail storyboard. If you need to show how the camera moves in a shot, you can simply draw two storyboards which show the beginning and the ending of the position of the camera and actors in the shot. Alladhi, you can use arrow in the storyboard frame to explain. Don't forget to draw the camera angle. If the camera is pointing up, so neenga vandu adukketha maari draw the head smaller than normal. If the camera is pointing down at the actor, make the heads larger. So indha maari la thumbnail storyboard la neenga paakalam. Also, the eyes of the actors can explain the position of the camera and the position of the other actors in the scene. Eyes enga paakudhu kuda camera oda position idellame vandu include aagalam. Wide angle versus telephoto paarenga how it is. Okay. Lens distortion. Learn to draw the distortion of a lens. Use only wide angle and telephoto lenses. Never a neutral lens. Here is why. Wide angle lens one, it is good. It creates the feelings of distance and cold. Or distance kaamikudhu pinnadikku andha edukkum. Telephoto lens creates the feeling of warm and close together. Close together. Konja or closeness kaamikum if you use a telephoto lens. Neutral lens vandu has no distortion. So everything appears to be human eye enna paakudho. Adha the neutral lens. Okay. And the pictures are neither warm nor cold. Close or distant. Edhu in the neutral lens. Okay, so that's all about the thumbnail storyboard. So, thumbnail storyboard is nothing but the, it's a tiny sketches or quick sketches. Quick sketches with the lines, ovals, kandipa camera angles important, vocabulary important, two short, abhi nama description la thumbnail storyboard la kudukalam. Okay, va? Adukapranda vandu we can go further sketches to bring that concept into life, to bring that story into life. Thank you, students.